In the Bible, we find one of the most beautiful appeal from God. It says, "Today, if you hear His voice, harden not your heart." Would you like to spend this day with God? Listen to this devotional.
This Day with God, a devotional by Ellen G. White. The Sustaining Spirit. "And God is able to make all grace abound toward you, that ye always, having all sufficiency in all things, may abound to every good work." 2 Corinthians 9, verse 8. We rise at 5 o'clock, eat at 6:30, and then the men take the team to the tent and devote 1.5 hours to Bible class and talking together, comparing their experiences of the day previous, and are instructed in regard to the orderly habits they should cultivate and the necessity of overcoming every defect in character. This is a school for them which they all need very much. The L's are good-spirited boys, but have great deficiencies. No order, neglect the simplest duties in caretaking, leave things undone right before their faces. It is a time now for them to obtain a fitness for the work or give it up and take up that part of their education which has received no attention until they develop a well-balanced character. Until this is done, they will never be fit to go alone and do anything. We all need more of the Spirit of God, more earnest faith, more constant, earnest prayer, that we may discern the grievous imperfections of our best works and our entire inability of ourselves to meet the divine standard. Oh, the greatness of the work to save souls, how few fill it. How few are doing all they can to gather souls to Christ. Satan is working with his might, persevering, diligent, untiring, while many who profess the truth are asleep, doing nothing to save souls, not even living the truth they profess. It is no tame testimony that will meet the people. We must reach the people through God. We must be flexible in the hands of God, to be molded as clay in the hands of the potter. There is sufficiency in the grace of God for every hour of conflict, for every hour of trial. Let us take hold of God more firmly. His Spirit will help. His Spirit will strengthen and sustain. As we come nearer to God, we shall be conscious of our own nothingness and learn to depend more upon Jesus Christ, and then we shall obtain clear evidence of the love of Jesus. We shall see the goodness and mercy of God displayed and the orderings of His providence.